Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Old Dude Plays. I am your host, aka Rassman420. Back with the new video gameplay for you. This time I'm back with the Alan Wake Remastered. I put this on a game poll on my channel a couple weeks back, or maybe a month ago, and this is the winner of the game poll of the community. So we're going to give this game a shot. I have no idea what this game is about whatsoever, other than it's fairly popular-ish. And this is a remake of the game. And I did happen to see a new trailer for the new Alan Wake Part 2. That's going to be coming out in October, I believe October 22nd. Just in time for the Halloween season. And since that's coming up, and what better time not than to give this game a try and see what it's all about. And I don't know if it's a murder mystery or just a mystery. I don't even know who Alan Wake is, to tell you the truth, and what his story is all about.
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear.
Come along with me and we'll find out together.
The victim keeps asking why.
But hopefully I can figure it out, and it's something that I can enjoy and get into as well.
With us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end. My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer.
Ah. Writer, huh?
I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination.
Well, obviously, story-based game.
For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there. I'd seen the hitchhiker too late.
Damn.
He was dead. I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again.
Where did it go, Alan? Is this a game based on one of his stories, and see the writer?
Suddenly, his body was gone.
Episode 1, Nightmare.
I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet.
Look up the light and turns the camera. Reverse your controls for looking up and down. No. You can change camera settings and the menu options. Use left stick to walk. Hold down L1 to sprint. Alrighty. Also, I need to jump in here in the options real quick and get some of these. Controls here. Put everything down just a tad. Hopefully that's enough. Subtitles enabled. I'll go right down the middle here. I don't know what that means, so we'll just put just below that. Also, as well, if I can also kindly remind everybody, please consider hitting that subscribe channel button and thumbs up as well.
I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
Well, hold on, Alan. And hit all notifications as well. That way you know when I put up my next video for Alan Wake or any other videos as that matter. And also when I go live. Alrighty. Looks like we got a waypoint. Or unless that's me. Lighthouse. Get to the lighthouse. Alright. Let me put this down just a tad bit more.
It's not like your stories are any good. Not like they have any
artistic merit.
You're a lousy writer. Cheap thrills and
pretentious shit.
That's all you're good for. Just look at me.
Look at your work.
Okay. Whatever that's all about. Well, it's still kind of loud in my ears.
You missed your deadline!
Damn.
Press L1. Try it again.
I realized that the hitchhiker was a character from the story I've been working on.
Okay.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
Okay, we're running. Well, does he get tired? Looks like it. I'm coming, I'll get there.
It's weak, remember?
I wonder if that guy was real.
Oh no!
Stop! No! Damn it, die! No! No!
Two bullets.
I was trapped. There was no way out.
Yeah, there is. There's windows.
Die, 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 die.
Okay.
The cabin was a death trap. I had to get out.
Alright, I need to turn this down a little bit again.
Do you understand?
No.
No.
Pick up the flashlight. Turn your flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away.
Oh, I gotta put batteries in this thing? Probably gonna have to find batteries too.
You did it. Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Take the gun?
Pick up the revolver.
Now you'll die.
That is all.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
Really? The lighthouse? Follow the light. Well, how much ammo do I get? 42? And reload? Okay. Okay. Still don't know where I'm going. Out of batteries, crap. Run. You're getting tired. Can you turn off the light? Save the battery. Getting haunted by his own stories. What's going on here? Welcome to Bright Falls. Is this Arcadia Bay? If anybody knows what I'm talking about.
Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear. Hi.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Main, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I can get an interview?
Look, Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be this way. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Alrighty.
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones. And I see you made a friend. That's cute.
Right. Yeah?
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got here.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry. We're fine.
Great. Great. Just want to make sure you can relax and recharge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay. Just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
Oh, look at that big old deer.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car. We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord. A Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us. I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes.
Sure. I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the O'Dear Diner.
I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for
Mr. Wake. Alan Wake. Oh, God! I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear that.
Rose.
Rose. I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey. Carl Stuckey?
Carl?
Okay. Another audio adjustment. Oh, the speech volume is up. That's what I thought.
I can't believe it. I've got all of your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well, okay. Good for you.
Right? Psycho.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
Ha! Number 6, huh?
You put the lime in the coconut. Drink them both up.
Just because we're brothers, don't think I won't murder you in your sleep.
It does that. Get stuck. Yeah, you need to give it a good solid whack.
Alrighty.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Yes.
This is it. I've died and gone to hell.
1 of 100. All right. So.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I think I can handle it, ma'am. I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stuckey, to get the key and get out as soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a headache. Overeager fans always did.
Hello? Mr. Stuckey?
What a name.
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife.
How'd you know I had a wife?
Thanks.
Leave the diner.
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
The Andersons, they're local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They wandered off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Bye, Mr. Wake.
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights, just in case.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
Really?
That diner was a real nut house.
Can you believe this place? This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay. We can talk about this later.
Batman here on PBF Heaven.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand.
There's another one of my favorites to go with it.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer. But that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years. Not since my last book.
Got writer's block. That was Roy Orbison. Driver's Isle.
It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right.
Go to the cabin.
Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight. Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Before sunset. Afraid of the dark, Alan? Anything around here? Examine.
The island had once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
Oh. Anything in here? At least not yet. The back door. Nothing here. I wonder if there's any collectibles in this particular game.
Here we go. Let's take a look inside.
Well, it's the wrong keys. Can't go over here.
Come on, honey, get the door open so we can get a look inside.
I'm trying, sweetie. Go down here? No.
It's dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
There's a generator. Maybe.
Hello? Anyone here?
Now, why didn't anybody be there? Okay, we gotta find the basement.
The power cable goes to that shed over there.
Power cable? Oh, I see. Is this a breaker? Get the power on. Well, I went here. The hell out of the way. Come on now, let me get in there. So I get to look at the controls. Let's see. Sprint, dodge. Boost flashlight, shoot weapon, throw, reload, use. Rotate camera, move. We got select weapon.
Old generator had been connected to the power cable.
Stupid me. Let there be light.
The lights are on. Good work, honey. I'll freshen up a bit and start settling in.
Okay. I'll look around a bit.
Sure thing.
Look around a bit.
It was a beautiful place. I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work. I thought we could be happy here.
You're talking like everything's in a past tense. Or something like that.
Alice? Honey?
The old door had played a trick on me. Alice wouldn't have come out in the dark.
Played a trick on you, huh? So let's go upstairs.
Alan, I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Well, hello there.
I'm not the surprise. It's in the study. Go take a look.
Okay.
In the study. Oh, really?
What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past.
Dead, Alice, you, everyone.
Hey, just hear me out. There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
Maybe so now you want to get me committed?
No, it's not like that. That's not. Alan? Alan?
I don't, just don't. I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice. God damn it.
I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through.
But now you can't walk? Tripping over your own feet?
Gone dark. All the lights were out.
Alan! Where are you? Help!
Alice! I'm coming! It's all right! I'm coming!
Whoa.
No! Alan! Help me!
What the hell?
He's in the car again.
Waking up in the crashed car felt like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another. I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice.
This is Alice is your wife.
I have to find help on foot.
I wonder if Alice is even real.
Among Alice's things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma, by a Dr. Emil Hartman. Seeing the book brought back my fight with Alice. I didn't like it, and I didn't like the guy's smug face on the cover either.
Okay. Where do I go?
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
Long hike through the forest. You got no cell phone on you? Okay, hi-ho, hi-ho. Off to the gas station I go.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
The blue sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
Great. How do you know someone would be there, Alan? Reach the gas station. That's the whole point.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
So you think? Are we going up here? Looks like it.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident. Hey! Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident. I need help.
Listen, I need to...
Cabins for rent in...
Oh, hell.
Carl Stucky.
Please.
Thank you.
Non-refundable reservation
deposit required. Fair and square.
Fair and square.
Find the help. Checkpoint reach. I'm in a maze here. Oh, look. Maybe these are the collectibles. Manuscript page. Didn't we do this hack already?
During your record, trying, it's the latest.
Pick up batteries.
In
okay.
Proven health let you
kill
one
stone.
You can see the sights and keep those cholesterol levels.
Yes.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station. Oh, yeah.
Hello?
Disconnected.
Hello?
Oh, he took down the telephone pole. He's got the dozer. Crap. What am I gonna do? What are we doing, game? What are we doing? Oh, I died. I didn't get out quick enough.
It's the latest. Incontestably proven health let you
kill
one stone.
you can see the sights and keep those cholesterol levels.
Right, Paul, Sheriff Station. Let me ask you.
Hello? Hello?
Okay. Get out. Not yet.
This is bad.
Holy crap. That's not the way to go, is it? No. Okay. Ah! You!
My head pounded with a concussion. I'd never fired a gun outside a shooting range. And now I just killed someone. Or something. There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick. The Dark Forest was the last place I wanted to go. But I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
Come on. Ouch. Sorry, Alan.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, for real.
When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head.
No! Oh, well. Sorry, Alan. My bad.
What the hell was that?
When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water.
Which way are we going?
Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
I hope I know where I'm going, because I sure don't. Okay, I reached the gas station. Oh! God damn it. Sorry, Alan. This guy came out to me on the side here. No! Out of ammo. God dang it. God dang it, can I don't have a melee. They can't see. Out of ammo. Fell into the river. What? Mo, run, Alan. If I knew where I was going. If I knew where I was going. Ah! Crap. No weapons. I don't have a melee. Or do I? Sprint, dodge, shoot weapons, throw, move, rotate camera, jump. Nope, no melee. Dang it. Let's go, Alan. Checkpoint reach. I hope so. Not was I gonna be able to last much longer there.
Staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
Some other way now. Reach the pass above. Well, can I knock something over?
There was no power. There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site.
Okay. So if I can go up there, there's a crane. It's like I gotta turn on some power, move this crane of some sort.
With all this forestry equipment around, there had to be something I could use to reach the top.
Okay, there's a Jenny. Great. Out of ammo. Great. Crap, I'm dead. Let's see where I'm at. Alrighty guys, looks like I'm at my recording point and I need to take a game break. And so far so good with the Alan Wake Remastered. It's very interesting so far. As far as the story plot goes. And him being a writer and all that. And maybe some of his writings are coming back to haunt him. Who knows? I don't know just yet. But we'll figure it out. We'll put the story together as we go on. The gameplay. Alrighty, so in the meantime, it's Old Dude Plays, aka Rastman420. If I can kindly remind everybody once again, please consider hitting that subscribe channel button, thumbs up button as well, and all notifications. That way, you know when I put up my next video or when I go live. Until then, everybody have a good one now, don't you?